These monkeys like to play between each other's bums. What colour are their bums?
Red.
Right, let's start. One, two.
I'm like still tracking this one. It's odd because in the paper we're gonna have to write that like we had to switch and like it made it really hard to observe some of the behaviors just because like they're constantly moving.
Comment Snow Monkey, mais
comment
bon,
il supporte plus de chaud.
L'eau est froide, je pense.
Ouais.
Ils sont beaux, hein.
It's like over here. Just get 20 minutes of grooming.
Should I do more? There's not gonna be anything out, right?
I hope not.
He's talking here.
I mean, you just had a video. I already have to hold this for 20 minutes. Did he want it continuous, or can we cut this and like add the total to 20? Oh well.
You've done 2 minutes of the whole.
Yeah. I really think it's about to be 20 minutes of the whole grooming.
They eat it though, whatever they come out to eat it.
That's ew. Yeah, I just saw that.
Or does he do that whenever he wants? Yeah, now he's like licking him, right? have to go in the water. Or touch the water for some reason. You can't do this for 20 minutes.
They really, I wonder how long they're just gonna keep grooming. It's gonna be a very interesting paper.
Oh, we're just gonna have to repeat sentences.
No, I feel like I'll go to him next week and be like, yo, they just kept grooming.
Yeah. What else can we possibly say? He eats some of them.
I wonder if it's like some of them he just has to like throw out. And then some of them they're like, ah. No.
He looked at it and then put it in his mouth. I wonder what it is though. I think it's like a flea or like a bug. Or...
Maybe. I wonder if that like affects like because where they are now, they don't eat as many.
Daar links ook, dan moet je hier komen kijken.
Zo ver te vloeren.
Zijn we hier?
Ja, sure. Thank you.
Echt, mag je ene gewoon helemaal op de rug verkeerlijk. Dat is een
thanks.
Ik was die apel van de nieuw kan komen met de spurs, klokken, en de top. Ja, die apel in die plekjes. Ja.
Yeah. Left. Oh no.
No, no, we can't see that. Oh my
god. Oh god.
Look for him, he's eating a leaf. The one down there, he's eating a leaf.
Oh, I don't.
He's eating a leaf down there. Let's see, like, he's already getting meat, so we can.
Filha, Jô. Júlia.
They just sat down at the same spot. They're like, no, I don't like this spot. I'm gonna go to this one. I'll take it. Oh, thank you.
Yeah,
I saw it, I heard it, and I was like, ooh. Oh no.
Ah!
Possibly be eating. Stop focusing on that. It's focusing on the branch.
Yo veo el agua.
El agua.
Vamos.
Gracias. It's like pointing to itself, like, ah, groom me, Seymour. Jeez.
I'm sure the other ones are doing the same thing on the other side because they never came back out.
I wonder if they do the same amount of grooming time, like, in the wild. Or if they, like,
yeah,
because
right.
There's nothing to worry about here, they have more leisure time. Definitely have to do, like, you know.
Learning and
from the other side.
You saw that the lady in the Bronx Zoo who jumped into the...
Oh my god.
It's crazy.
I don't understand why.
Touching itself, but
I think it's grabbing its leg or its foot. I can't really see.
I don't know, it looks like it's stuck. It's crazy how focused the image is.
I think we're good. I'm fine. This is like 11. They've been doing this for 11 whole minutes.
Yeah, I guess that's enough.